Yesterday, suddenly, GPCC President has resigned. What do you have to say on that?
No, I don't think why he should take the responsibility actually of the defeat. You know? He has done actually a good job after taking over as the President of the party. He has really put energy or more of a substance in the party compared to the old ones. Okay. I think he's doing a good job. I don't think he should resign or not. And I don't think party president basically should accept his resignation.
Do you think, sir, he should revert back his resignation? Take back?
No, no. First of all, he should not see on moral ground. I don't know what the moral ground that he has resigned. See, first of all, North Goa seat was never a Congress seat for quite some time. He tried his level best. Even being from the south, he came and contested on the north. And he tried his level best. In fact, compared to last time, I think this time we got a still better result. So, he has done a lot for the party. He has rejuvenated the party and given a new dimension to the party. I don't think he should resign. In fact, he should take back his resignation. Or, in fact, the high command should never accept his resignation.